I never thought I'd be a musician. Never could play anything, never considered it even. I grew up in kind of like a small town where a lot of people don't get out. I thought I was destined for greater things. So I took a Greyhound bus up to Seattle. Didn't look back. I must have moved here about 95, something like that. I met these cool freaks on the side of the road. We became fast friends. If we weren't in a bar or working in a bar, we'd be in the practice space just trying to scratch out some other kind of living.
Tell you what,
that's a damn place, no doubt about it.
Man, it's still as old and awesome as ever.
And that particular song, though, on my way back home, I remember it coming to me in that practice space while I was packing up. I would do the often daunting late night walks around the time the bars were closing.
On my way back home, a chance I thought of, on my favorite song.
I mean, there's always like little landmarks along the way and a lot of good memories. I think I was just trying to describe that walk. Meander through downtown, walking up the hill home, and take a moment to drink in how special it is. It's a transitioning moment, out of the dream world, but into another one. All of a sudden, before you knew it, I feel like I might be a musician now. I'm trying to write that song and figure out the words to it. You don't want to be like too autobiographical. You want to leave some murkiness in there so folks can make it their own story. Luckily, I got a mind to know my way back home. Damn morning hands out here. There's an element of punk spirit behind Seattle music. If it weren't for this town opening its arms to us, grubby grommets, I don't know if I ever would have written songs at all. Band of Horses is a Seattle band. I mean, to see that we can fill the Paramount and kick a bit of ass is to have that punk spirit and to carry it on. It's changed, but I don't think it's changed all that much. I feel like the vibes are still ripe for good creativity and good times, man.